Sup guys, this is Mr. Renzo Kuzin, welcoming you back to Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. So in the last episode, we ran into Crippled, but he really didn't seem like such a nice person in this world, because he kinda snitched on us. So let's go see if there's any problem in town. No? Alright, well, let's go to the pub. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Let me see if I can fix this mysterious lagging. Plus, I'm gonna see if I can get all my equipment off screen, and I'll be right back. Alright, I got my equipment settled and stuff, so now let's go to that mission. And I forgot where it was. Yeah. Yes. So, let's just go over there. Great, well the laws. The spear is petrified. Alright. Go! Yeah, that's pretty quiet. Too quiet. It's you! Lakar something. I forgot his name, but he's fat. He's gay. Are you serious? Oh, really? Leonard, or whatever. Yeah, you came to save our lives. Yes, you have. Yeah, basically Omega's like the ultimate move, but I digress. What the hell? Alright, well, our first fight with Endor. I'm just calling him Endor, sounds more cooler, but getting faggoter. So anyway, so Lendor summons some Templars and some fairies, but we can kick his ass. But actually not really, Endor is actually a pretty hard fucking dude. I mean, like, he may look easy, because the way he looks, I mean, look at him, he looks so gay, but really, he's really probably not really the toughest boss they'll ever fight, but... keep your distance. Stop using big words, man. Even though I use some other big words, but let's check out his stats real quick. Look, damn. And he has saved the queen. Maximilian armor, the Benga helm, and the Kugelia. And all that, it's actually pretty hard. And he's the only one that knows dark magic and flare. Last time I checked. But we're not really gonna go after them head on. Cause, you know, we don't wanna die so early. So just to be sure, what are the laws? Can Can I get rid of that? Yeah, I have two R3s. Eh, might as well use one. I kinda want Ziggy to go on the offensive. But anyway, let's go. So he's going up on the offensive too. Yeah, what's up with the small range of movement? It's like they want us, it's like, yeah, that's what I'm trying to think. It's like the way the map is constructed and the way we can move, it's like they want us to run into him. And I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to actually take out everybody else before we go on the offensive. I mean, is there you can do something? I mean, like, you know, if we can blind him, that would be good. Damn. But yeah, especially if we take out all his backup friends at first, and then go after the big man himself. MP damage. The hell? Rasp. Yeah, it's just another magic type attack. Don't worry about it. I don't really care since March doesn't really use magic. But I have a new update. Yeah, new update. Sorry. Sorry about this official stuff. My side OP, my new side OP, will be Kirby and the Amazing Mirror, something like that. But yeah, I'm going to be playing a Kirby game instead of Sonic for now. Because, yeah, I was playing it and then I found interest in it. I'm like, hey, I want to LP it. So, yeah, I'm going to LP it. Let's do it. So I'll probably make that Kirby video for about, maybe, I don't know, 2 days after this. Yeah, about 2 days after this should be good. Fuck. Alright. Fuck. Damn it! That is the only thing I don't like about Bone Crusher. Bone Crusher is basically just a frickin' advanced, also an advanced version of counter. Damn, not the fail. Yeah, I don't like the Bone Crusher. Even though it's a pretty good damn move, but it's pretty damn mean. Abyss. Ha, dick. Nice try. Now it's our turn. How much we got, Ziggy? Alright. Damn. Okay. Run. Yo, what's up with the small range of movement? Can I at least back up much from here? Yeah, I can. Time to go kick his ass. Hell yeah. Yeah, you're done. Yeah, give me my judge point, son. Oh yeah, I've been playing this new MMO nowadays. It's kinda pretty good, pretty fun. It's called Scarlet Legacy. Sounds, some watched this video and heard of it. I mean, yeah. But first, dialogue real quick. Damn. Yeah! Turns out we didn't have to really kill everyone after all. the fuck? What? The hell? Yo, I just wanna leave, man. So? You. Shut up, crippled. Yeah, you're out of the wheelchair. Bitch. Crippled ass bitch. And you! Because if you go to the jacket, you can probably die. Well, now you're just pulling strings. So? The hell? Thank you. Some actual kindness. But we got double sword. Oh my god, Dracula's sake, no, lol. Anyway, we're in the last totema fight for the human totema. What's the bitch's name? Mateus, whatever. I forgot what Mateus does, so... I'm probably gonna screw up a little bit over here, But this is the final totema. After this, we basically have a chance to go to the real world and stuff. Yeah.